Gorillas and chimpanzees are different species because why? Choice A, they live in different environments. Not true, really. They both live in the Congo rainforest in Africa. Maybe not the same exact area, but pretty similar environments. So choice A, not a good answer. Choice B, they have different physical features. This is true, and it definitely makes for a good argument on why species could be different, but it may not be the best answer. We have to consider that maybe some individuals of the same species could have different physical features. Even humans are very diverse. So choice B could be a good answer, but maybe there's a better one. Choice D, they eat different foods. That is true. For the most part, gorillas are vegetarians. Chimpanzees like to eat meat from other animals. They like to hunt. So while that is true, that may not be the exact reason why they're different species. Because you could have organisms that are different species eat the same kind of foods. So choice D, not a good answer. And then there's choice C, they cannot produce offspring together. This is true, and this is really the very definition of a species. Organisms, individuals of the same species, can interbreed, and then their offspring can have their own offspring later on. So choice C is the correct answer.